Hello everyone, it's Chobu here, bringing you February 17th. There's no patch this week. As you say, no patch this week. For event, we have new daily login challenge starting 17th February until 23rd of February. Just log in daily and get this reward in your challenge. And then for push up, we go through them in game. For this week, we have Ninja Nagusawa and Kunoichi Ayo premium set on discount. And then Evander expansion 20% off. And then Buriya Hidden and Grave Staple expansion on discount. Buriya Wrath expansion on discount. And then also Buriya Hidden and Grave Worker launching on discount. Triple Succession Pack 1360 pearl. Come with 1 day Singapore Omen and 10 item collection Grave Scroll. 3 purchase per family with every Monday. New costume for LAN. Prowling Tiger. This is how it looks. Prowling Tiger Pack 1. This come with Sanguine Petal premium set. And then 1 day of Secret Book of Old Moon and 10 item collection in Grisco. 3 purchase per family reset every Monday. Prowling Tiger Pack 2. Basically the same, but it come with the Gevalia's Classic set and the Crimson Grave. Limited 250 LT weight, 20% discount on storage pack OVR. Comes with one expansion coupon for XO, basically 13 expansion coupon for 102 per. No limited on purchasing. Also, there is Volia, Grish, and Hader. Equipment tailoring coupon bundle. This one you can select Idan Owen travel wear, Shroud Knight, or Ahorn Curious Armor Rocks. Also come with 3 Black Spirit Claw piece. 1 purchase per family with every Monday. Crimson Dragon Value Pack 1. So you can select one of the newborn Crimson Dragon, depends on which you like. Combat, fishing, time reduction, knowledge and durability reduction. All of them is all of this is fishing time reduction, but this one is live EXP. This is durability reduction. And then the details value pack, 5 item collection in resource and 5 300% combat and skill EXP. 3 purchase per family with every Monday if the pack type is limited. For pack 2, it is skill EXP. Pack 3 is resistant to desert diseases. Oh, so pack 2 is hostility detection, okay. Grace pack 1, 20% off. Basically same with previously. Grace pack 2, 20% off. Basically that's it. So for what activity still, reach your level 61 with your seasonal character before the 31st of March. Complete the special adventure log. This is last week. Next week adventure 3 rolls. Set up in for 6 hours for the Dream OSC chest. Daily OSC quest for Blacksmith for the summoning scroll. The steaming hot chocolate in your challenge that extended 1 more week. And then the RPF daily, extra 25 essence builders. the new login daily and get the rewards in challenge, 1 week only. Extra activity, 50% more EXP by AFK dummy, still ongoing. Defeat monster to get the sunlight fragment, still ongoing. World boss chance to obtain the shining ring, still ongoing. Basically, this is it for this week. See you guys next week.